In a few minutes, we will be entering the Delta Serpentis sector. We will then begin the most important engagement in our history. We will fight for the very survival of Earth. Our plan is to rapidly close the distance with a Lucifer so that the Bastion will be able to enter subspace just behind her. Once in subspace, we will attack and destroy the Lucifer. Your task will be to provide cover for the Bastion so that it can quickly converge on the Lucifer. That destroyer must be stopped at all costs. Failure is absolutely not an option here, pilots. Good luck.
The Great Hunt is a very difficult mission since it's a two-parter. Your and your wingman status will be transferred to the next mission, and even more, you can't rearm, so keep as many missiles as you can. It's also a time-limited mission, yay! You also have to make it through a lot of fighters taking as little damage as possible. Remember one thing during the mission. If you are not engaged in a firefight, boost your engines to max and proceed to the jump node only after burners, ordering your wingmen to form up on your wing. It will make them follow you closer and you will need them, believe me. Right off the bat you will have to engage 6 basilisks, clear them out ASAP and proceed to the jump node. Leave Bastion behind, it will never make it there. 5 more basilisks will come. The command will notify you that they are launching bombers and preparing fighter reinforcements. Keep going. And now, just what we needed. 3 Hammer of Light tough early superiority fighters will come and wreck your day. Clear them out, or not, and keep going. 3 more basilisks will be your next opponent. Epsilon Wing will try to catch up and help you out. Now, prepare to fight 4 Scorpions, which are Shivan Scouts. Keep going. Your wingmen will whine a little, pussies. However, something hard approaches. This is the time for 4 Toffs to jump in between you and the jump node. If you feel you have enough time, you might want to let your allies overtake you. Taking on 4 Toffs head-on is a very stupid idea, especially if without backup. This is my second take on the mission. During the first take, I lost 91% of hull integrity here. With 4 guns, Toffs pack quite a punch. Even before you reach the Toffs, 8 more basilisks will arrive behind them. Unfortunately, they do not engage the Basudans. Your next enemy is a wave of 3 dragon fighters. Yeah, dragon fighters. And then another wave. And another wave. And you know what you didn't have up until now? A Typhoon Destroyer. Yes, Hammer of Light flagship. Order everyone to attack it and give one wing of fighters order to engage the enemy. Forget the dragons unless you are being attacked by one and kill the Prophecy. You will be surprised how fast it will go down if focused down by everyone. Don't waste any missiles on it. Plus, the shockwave will finish off all damaged dragons and rip the shields off the rest. And that's great. And that's it, there are no more enemies. Rush to the jump node as fast as you can, because you've just made it past 43 fighters and the strongest destroyer in the game. Game gives you Hercules for this mission. And you know what? Fuck the game! You can complete it in a fighter, but you won't stand a chance in the next one. You have to take an Ursa, and at least 4 Harbinger bombs, which you should not use during this mission. I also like to take the interceptors as anti-fighter measures, and it's good to rely on your turret to help you a lot.
There's the Lucifer. It's powering up to leave the system. Alpha 1, you must clear out these enemy fighters as quickly as possible. We've got to catch up with the Lucifer.
Beta Wing has arrived, awaiting orders.
No.
You'll have to go after it yourself, Alpha One. We're launching four Ursas armed with Harbinger bombs. We can only pray there'll be enough. We are readying four Toths to help provide cover. As soon as they're ready, we'll deploy them.
Heads up! We've got visitors!
wyglądać.
Attacking now, sir.
You're almost... You've made it, Alpha-1. Your jump drives are powering up now.